Good day to you guys and girls. I'm Mike Scorpion, Mike Tender 64, and this is our NES Classic Gameplays, and today we are playing Gradius. So I'm just going to load that up now. Here we go. Let's select one player. It's just me. And you are a spaceship that's going to fly through space and blow merry hell out of everything. If I could hit anything. There we go. Oh, give me it. I don't know what that was, but... give it. Right, speed up. Okay. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. But obviously they're power-ups. I think that's the B button. Hopefully, let's just try that. Yeah. No! Why would I walk in and fly into that? Oh, dear, dearie me. Thing is these buggers move. Come on! Oh, I don't know why that is down there. It looks like some sort of bouncing bomb. Try and take these out if I can before they blow me to smithereens. Oh. Come on, 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 come on. Go, 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 get up, get up. I got one! Yeah! Oh my god. And as you can see, I suck. There seems to be the theme of these videos is I play these games and I suck. Since if you destroy the set, no, do me. Oh my god, why? Come on, give me a break. I was just stuck there. I could not get out. Get through slowly but surely. You go away. Could not blow that away to save me life. Oh, I would not take him out. Where did that come from? I did better, but still crap. Go on. Thank you. Oh, I like this. That's much better. Oh, I've got an itchy nose. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no! Okay, we made it through. Oh dear. Ah, what the hell was that? No! Oh, you got to it! Oh, where did that come from? One more. One more. Oh, I don't know how I made it through now. Come on. Oh dear. Remember what happened here, didn't we? No! I wasn't the end! Oh my god! Why is this saying? Why are they saying? That was just stupidity on my part. Thank you. Please let me make it. I don't want to die. No, what was that? Oh God. As you can see, this game is not forgiving in any aspect of the word. Konami really know how to give it to you. That's for sure. Now see, why can't I start it off like that? Well guys and girls, that is all we got time for this video, so thank you very, very much for watching. Next time, we will be taking on Ice Climber. So, until then, keep on gaming!